Saturday morning, about maybe around the kind of 7 o'clock. I expect him to come back because he said he will come back very early too. Then he could return. Up to now, I never see him. Then when I called the phone, then Funani picked up the call and they said they killed him in the farm.
This killing has been occurring so every year. Every year like this, we will normally face killing in our community.
It is our time that the federal government should understand that despite the fact that we are people who love strangers, we give hospitality to our strangers, we will not be cowed, we will not be fooled to allow this same stranger to be the one killing our people.
Right now, the command is investigating the circumstances that led to the death of those people, who buried them, when and where. But at the same time, we are on a manhunt right now for the herders who perpetrated that dastardly act.
Our duty as a government to take care of the lives and properties of Deltans is not being done. That is exactly what we're doing. But we are doing it within the lines of legitimacy, working closely with the federal apparatus, the state apparatus, an apparatus set up by Delta state government to ensure a peaceful, more peaceful Delta.